Schön!
Millwall take on Huddersfield, Plymouth take on Wigan, but most importantly, Sheffield Wednesday play host to QPR. If results go their way today and QPR get a victory, they can end up 19th, where Sheffield Wednesday's aim is to close the gap between themselves and Huddersfield.
Some people may say Hillsborough's a fortress, and they're right, it is. We've seen Leicester struggle to find 3 points here. However, Rangers have only lost here twice in 9 years.
Despite both teams sitting in the drops, so they're both in decent form, so this game really is for the taking.
Yeah!
Left footed, alright?